what they dream for, I guess. A woman who's, you know, look under the influence and man, you know, I say, I believe she was 19 when this occurred. Probably be 21 again in bars and stuff like that. So she got on a fake ID. Say a creepy man again. This is sad. Look at him. These people really be predators, man. He smelled blood in the wall. He smelled it. What's going on here? This is crazy. This camera is so blurry. But on, he got an elevator with those glasses. This guy in the red probably could have saved our life. I wonder what exactly. Cooler. Kenya Mock, 19 at the time, seven in Denver. The strangest thing, that disappearance happened on April 1st, April Fool's Day at that. Gosh, I can only imagine, man. My parents was like, yeah, I know the father, stepfather had to have been like, this is a hell of a joke. Y'all playing?